This is Dr. Deanna Windham. I'm answering a question. Can LDN make symptoms worse? The answer is that while I don't know which disease process you are referring to, the short answer is yes. This is one of the reasons that we taper the low-dose naltrexone up over a period of weeks so that we can decrease side effects. However, side effects are usually mild, with the most significant side effect being difficulty sleeping. Side effects typically wear off in a matter of 1 to 4 weeks. As stated multiple times elsewhere, if you're being treated for Hashimoto's thyroiditis, your thyroid function needs to be monitored closely for potential adjustment of thyroid medications.